AMC 10A 2004 problem 3. So we have Alicia earning $20 per hour, of which 1.45% is deducted to pay local taxes. And we're trying to find the cents per hour of Alicia's wage that's being used to pay the tax. So if we're trying to find cents per hour, then convert all unit of dollars to cents. We're given $20. So how many cents are in $1? Well, that should be no surprise to you as 100 cents. So for $20, we have 2,000 cents because we add two zeros and the comma should go there. So given this, 1.45% of which is used to pay local taxes, so 2,000 cents times the 1.45% will be the rate of the tax paying. So 1.45 converted to a decimal will be 0.0145. And since there's three zeros here, we can move the decimal here right by three places. This becomes 2 times 1, 2, 3, 1, 14.5, which is the same thing as 29. So therefore, 29 cents of Alicia's wage is being used to pay the local taxes, bringing us to answer choice E.